Yeah.
Tell us the problem.
Where are we right?
It's a place called Little Dogo. It's a holy shrine. When, something like that. It's very comparable to places like Lourdes or Fatima in Portugal.
Yeah.
It's a place where it's been said that miracles have happened. People have come and prayed. You know, rolled in the wheelchair.
Yeah.
And you know, gone home and then come back without giving the wheelchair. So
wow. Good.
Oh, wow.
It's massive now.
It is. Oh, wow. Oh, careful. Take a closer look over here. Oh wow, look at that. Would it be a lot colder up here in the mountains, but wow. Oh, that's what I want to say. Yeah.
Letters and letters.
Oh, right, okay, wow.
The people were possibly, you know, disabled and they came here a period of time and they were here. They wrote letters to say thank you.
So it's 2022? So as Ryan was saying, these are letters of thank you.
They came here. Said a prayer and they were healed.
But these are the things that they left behind, so the wheelchairs, walking sticks, crutches, and letters of thank you
for the people that were healed after being here and saying their prayers.
Wow. This is 2022 as well.
They've passed exams, become professionals, yeah. And you know, obviously they
so people who want to see their dreams come true, they say a prayer,
yeah.
And after their prayer they've left a letter of thank you with all like the certificates and what they've achieved. Wow.
Okay. So we'll come back to this.
Yeah.
Let's do this important part first.
Okay. There's bats in here.
Not bats, but the birds.
Oh, I thought it was bats.
The birds.
Thank you.
Shedding tears, not a hill, says the priest. Not like only fools and horses when he done it. Remember when he done it, only fools and horses. But it was a fake because the water's coming down from the roof. So these are all the prayers, people that come to pray for what they want to achieve in life, and these are all the letters of thank yous. So you look like you got police officers, teachers, nurses, all different professions. It's like a navy costume there, navy uniform there. Sorry, not a costume. My bad. It's a nurse. Some more over here. There's a prison, this one looks like. Some seamen badges there. Seamen badges there. Boarding passes. So, a lot of graduates here. Nurse. Throw over my rubbish. A cup of coffee. Some
Angela, nihataga ni Palmi sister, ha? Kaliwag, ha? Pinta, wala niya.
Okay, wala lang. Mga tagig discount sa sister na ko.
Mga tagig po discount sa sister na ko. Sige.
Oo. Kuan lang tayo kaming pinabani. Healing o sa prosperity. Kining super color.
Yeah.
Okay,
wala di ba kanila dire?
Na.
Wala man tanan color dire.
Unsa man color inyo gusto?
Prosperity.
Choose a color yet. All the same yeah.
Ah, dira ay tagkulinta prosperity ang wala man inyo butang kung say prosperity.
Okay lang po niya.
Okay. Oh, sige te. Let's get some money out. Okay. So. So, money for candles.
Soul dye black. So may usan na dye. Pink? Okay.
Pasalamat ang pink.
Salamat.
Sa birthday.
May usay mo.
Ay,
pili,
no, no, no.
Magdungan ng light. Light yun.
Which one is it? Okay, I'm gonna light a candle. I've got a green one, so I'm gonna light that candle.
Huh?
Oh, it's starting to rain now, so anyway, we've done what we've done. We're on our way out. Wow.
Yeah, come here, yeah.
Yeah.
Big image.
Wow, look at that. Big image of Mama Mary. Wow.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.